very painful way for the game to finish the way it finished. It felt that nothing went our way, but I thought our players were unbelievably courageous, unbelievably brave. I thought we played well as well. It just felt like one of those days. Just like I said, it felt like one of those days where not a lot went our way. There was some marginal, obviously table calls, some things during the game as well, but it is what it is. But I just repeat that we couldn't be more proud of how heroic the players were, because we kept on having to come back and win it again, and win it again, and win it again. And the players showed, we've given them a pretty significant game last weekend to do what they did today. To miss out is painful, it really is. Do you know what, it's probably not the right time for me to talk about it, because I wasn't aware of every conversation that happened to JP, Doyle and the table today, so you probably have more access to that than I had. All I want to talk about is our team and our players. And, you know, it's been a brilliant season for us. It's unbelievably disappointing that it ended the way that it ended, but as a club we're incredibly strong and healthy moving forward. There's two competitions we're interested in. It's the Hanning Cup and this competition. Today was our fourth final in 5 years. We've been in seven semi-finals of those two competitions. We talked to you about consistency a lot, and we brought that. I know this group of players, and I know this will be painful, but it won't be a setback, because a setback only occurs if you're less together, less tight, less hungry to improve. I think we've definitely improved in the last 12 months. The evidence is there for everyone to see. And I'm sure we can kick